There seems to be a trend at the next bite going on. Number one, I probably wait a little bit too long for the last open water shoot. And number two, I lure my good buddy and Strike King pro, Tom Kemos, to come along with me when it's pretty cold. We're a little bit further south than what we typically are though, aren't we, Tom?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
He was ice fishing last week, called up good buddy, Jim Schiefelbein. He fishes the Illinois River a ton. Very well-known fishery, Sauger fishery, tons of fish in here. He's been telling me how good the bite's been. So we're gonna go after some of those rifle bites, aren't we?
Let's go get them.
We're excited. You know what, a lot of fish, not going after the big walleyes like we typically do, but this is gonna be a good one. Boys, one, two,
three, four. I declare a Sauger war.
Let's go get the next bite.